Okay, so we're inside the all-new Raptor, and you know, first thing you see is we've got Sync 3. So Sync 3 replaces my 4Touch in the previous trucks. Much faster performance, a much better user interface. You know, offers quick scrolling between different screens. If I go to nav, you can see we're right here by the Pacific Ocean, and all I've got to do is kind of, you know, pinch to zoom or pinch to zoom out, and I've got that functionality. Okay, another cool part about the infotainment for 17 is, and this actually will work with Sync 3 back to the 16s, is we've added Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, depending on which phone you have. So here I've got my iPhone, I plug it in quickly, and now I've got Apple CarPlay. And you can quickly go from, you can quickly get back to the main menu, I can get back to Sync. If I were to go into settings, I can set both settings for Apple CarPlay or for Android Auto. If you happen to have two phones plugged in at once, one an iPhone, another Android Auto, you can actually toggle between the two phones, choose what you'd like to have, and then I can quickly shift back to Apple CarPlay. So new for 17, to make it easy for the customer to enjoy the truck and focus on driving the truck in all conditions, we've got different driving modes, six terrain modes, and the customer can quickly use the steering wheel to shift between the modes. So there's normal mode for just everyday driving. There's sport mode for enjoying some fun on the street. There's a weather mode for rain or snow. There's mud and sand. And as you can see, as I'm shifting through these modes, the truck is recalibrating itself to optimize the performance depending on what the terrain is that you're selecting. If I select Baja mode, you know, Baja mode is really what inspired Raptor. It was that off-road desert racing, go fast off-road and have great control and enjoy the truck. And then we've also got this rock crawl mode too. So it's not just about going fast, it's also going slow and, you know, enjoying technical challenges as well. So now what's the improvement here for the customer is that in the previous truck, you really had to know all the different ways to set up the truck, whether it was two-wheel drive or four-wheel drive high or four low, if you wanted the e-locker on or if you wanted the e-locker off, if you wanted the stability control on or off or kind of in the middle. These modes automate all that, so it's very easy to shift as you're going through the different driving terrains to optimize the truck for that performance. And that's one of the biggest benefits. Instead of having to be kind of a genius about all the different button presses you could do, now it's all automated. So in addition to the drive modes, once you've selected your drive mode, in the productivity screen here right in front of the driver, we have an off-road screen, but it's specifically optimized for Raptor. So you can quickly see your Raptor status. It will show you whether hill descent control is on or off. It'll show you your mode, steering angle. So if I turn the steering wheel, you can see that it'll tell me the steering wheel angle. I can see what stability control is state is, and also steering. And then also, you know, if I look here at my off-road status, I can see the truck's pitch and yaw while I'm off-road, which is cool if I'm on a hill, you know, doing some rock crawling. And then power distribution. So if I was off-road and wanted to see which wheels had the most grip, this display will show you where all that traction is.
Are there any cameras that will show you while you're off-roading?
Yeah, actually we've got right here. So another cool new feature for Raptor is we've got the 360 degree camera system on it that F-150 had for last year. So if you don't happen to have a spotter with you on the trail, you can actually use this. And if I look around the truck, I've got a 7-foot radius in all directions of what's around the truck. So nice for looking at trail obstacles, as well as I've got the front view here. If I hit the camera button one more time, I get a head-on front view. But let's say I'm in a crowded situation, I want a wider angle view than I could see, maybe something's blocking me, I get this 180 degree view as well. So a lot of camera functionality too with Raptor. So for the new transmission, the customers can also see what gear the truck is in at all times. And if I wanted to lock out certain gears, I can do that right here just by using the automatic shifter to do that. But as you're driving around, you can see what gear you're in at all times. And the great part is, even if you're doing about 45 to 50 miles an hour, you can be lugging along in 10th gear at about 1100 RPM, which is kind of a cool thing to see. So this is the all-new 2017 F-150 Raptor, the ultimate high-performance off-road pickup truck, the toughest, smartest, most capable Raptor we've ever made, and it goes on sale this fall.